provision.
To protect you. I'm sorry, I was too late. Come back. This crazy dream last night, this man, he talked to me. He told me everything that's good and bad about my history. But he said that you are the future. He said that you are the future.
Some sleep. The future looks good. You wake up and for a few seconds you can't understand why you feel so sick in your stomach, because for those few seconds you forget she's gone. She's gone. She's gone forever. And it's all their fault.
I don't know. I'm sorry. I felt the same when Brian died.
I knew it. I knew you'd play the dead Brian card.
Only because I know what you're going through. But this act...
Brian was out boozing and chatting up birds. Me and Kylie, we were solid. I mean, she wasn't just my best friend. She was the love of my life. What you need to worry about.
I worry about you every time you look at that.
Well, I don't want to get over it. I don't want to move on. I want to stay angry, so leave my stuff alone.
Right, now say I'm never gonna bully Beth ever again.
You mad?
Say it!
You're just as bad as her!